Hello, everybody.
Hey.
We hope you're having a good day. We're kicking it back to 1980.
Yes.
All right. So we have Miss Jazzercise.
Yes.
Looking good. Should show everybody your leg warmers.
Woo woo. Not that flexible.
We have. You're gonna put the puppy down.
Sure.
Here you go.
Okay.
We have Jacob.
Hello.
Really sporting things. Yeah. Looking good. Miss Ashley.
Woo!
Looking good. And we have Gracie.
Punk rock 80s chick.
She's punk rock 80s chick. And I'm kind of like her older sister.
My older
Joanne
sister.
Jett.
Yeah, I'm more like Joanne Jett. All right, you guys.
And then we got Austin.
Let's see who's on today so we can say hi to everybody. All right, so we have, hi Janice. Make sure you guys all comment so I can see who's seeing, because I can't see on Facebook unless you comment and you say hello. Hi, Dorothy. I can see you are on here. I hope you guys all had a good week. We had a good week, didn't we?
We did have a good week.
What did you guys do last weekend?
We went to the bar.
It was so nice to be back. It was so fun.
How were your rides?
They were amazing.
I didn't go. I had to stay here and work. Don't let him fall off of there. He's getting so big. He's taking
scared
up.
Me.
I know. He's taking up the whole table these days.
I got to play hockey
too.
You think
he's going
to
lay down?
So
I don't know. We're going to have to see. Maybe put his blanket on there for a little bit just so he has like a...
Okay, there we go.
He's
right.
Good.
Okay. Make sure he doesn't...
All right. Good. Show everybody your outfit, Ashley. You got to scooch in for Instagram.
She used to like stand on.
You too,
Jacob. Wow. Jacob, yeah, give a little bit. Give a little something for me.
Yeah. It's a dance off.
No.
It's a puzzle off.
Let's do that in our after
party. After videos?
After
party video.
Right. All right, you guys. I have a fun drink. First of all, I want to show you these cups. I'm just saying. I don't look that bad as we want to thank...
We want to thank George and Company.
George and Company.
Yes.
For our outfits, because we had some fun this morning going and picking. I was a little bit behind today. A little bit behind.
Fun bracelets.
We did.
Yeah.
All of this stuff on.
We got this.
Yes. We had a little bit, we were a little bit behind this weekend. I came flying in this morning and was like, help, I need help. And they're like, oh, we got it. We got you.
Yeah.
No problem.
He doesn't
and they whipped this up. They helped me organize for the weeks to come. We have some fun things coming. They even had to order something. They were like, we got this.
I don't even know what it is.
It was like a safe shopping experience. It was awesome.
Yes.
It was awesome.
We went to the farmer's market and then off we went, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
He doesn't want to be in the camera today.
I know. Well, let him get snuggled in, and then maybe we can, like, slide him down. Yeah. So I'm making a drink today, you guys. I got this at Elm Street. Now, Elm Street Bakery in our town, I'm not sure if you realize that you can go and pick up alcohol. That's right.
Oh,
that's East Aurora for you.
Well, they're not selling alcohol. You had to put the alcohol in.
No, no. It's already in there. It's
really?
Already mixed. Yeah. Ingredients. Rum, fresh squeezed orange juice, pineapple, and coconut. Now, I'm not going to lie, this might be my fourth jug of this over
this
quarantine.
Yeah.
Not like this week, so I guess
or
that's
not
good.
This day.
So I give it a little shake, but I'm going to tell you what I am. Now, I'm also going to tell you this. This is called Sammy's Beach Bar Rum. Macadamia Nut Redhead. Okay, so this is, I got this. Okay, wait, I gotta read I just wanna make sure I'm saying the right things. Then I wanna share a story. All right, I got this. I went to a bar in Key West, and there was the most delicious painkiller, but they mixed this into it. And I loved it so much, and I was like, I can't get it anywhere. What do? I ordered a case. I love it that much. It's like, it's so much fun to drink it over the summer. It's macadamia nut flavored rum. And it smells like, I love that. It smells so good. You guys are.
It smells like you
smell,
love that.
Because it doesn't even smell like alcohol. It smells.
No, it smells like cakey. Like,
yeah.
It smells like
a little,
cake.
Well, it smells like macadamia nut. Like,
it smells like a cookie a little bit. Like a macadamia.
Okay. So, this is how I make. So, I've been taking this and I've been doing my own spin on it. These bracelets are going to drive me maybe crazy. Okay. So, I shake up this painkiller concoction that you can just get right at. I think I have too much ice. You're giving me your
Oh, yeah. I'll have some ice. I have Coke today, guys.
But you do have a neon straw.
I do have
Coke.
But it's more interesting than water. It's my normal.
All right.
Guys, I just want to say, I feel like I might show up to school in this outfit.
Wow, I dare you.
Okay, Miss Olivia Newton.
Okay, so I dump in some of the painkiller. Then what I do is, no, I lie. I don't mix it.
Don't lie.
I know, I don't mix it. I did the first time, and then I was like, I think I can be more clever. Like, then I don't. So, then I put it in my shaker.
Do you want to shake it down?
You gotta stay in this frame or else the Instagram can't see you. I don't know. So that's it. You didn't play Zippo. He's like, alcohol. Hey! Okay. So I shake this up. Shake. Okay.
You may need to go sit in the back.
Maybe he wants an ice cube. He might be getting too big. I think if you put his blanket on there, it'll symbol it.
Okay. Hey, stop trying to drink that. He likes to
okay.
Sit down, baby.
I didn't do enough. So I'm gonna, you know what I'm gonna do? Instead of shaking, I'm just gonna dump it right in there because I misjudged my
measurements.
Yeah. Alright, so about that much. Then I'm going to put my ice cubes in.
Come here, look it.
Okay.
I got you this.
Alright.
Okay.
Ooh, okay.
Woo!
Okay.
He says.
Then we're gonna take this. And give it a little, you know, shot.
Ooh, the color is pretty.
Mm, I know. You know, you eat with your mouth, or your eyes first.
You eat with your mouth.
Okay. Then what I top it with, now.
Here, you have to go put him down.
You hold this. Jacob,
you
make sure
it?
The puppy doesn't fall.
No. Yeah, or go take
so it has a pretty ombre effect.
Does. I take nutmeg. And I grind up the nutmeg. And if you're using sprinkly nutmeg, no, no, my friends.
No, my friends.
You gotta do this. You gotta stick it in there.
I'm gonna get him a drink of water because he's thirsty.
Alright, go get him a drink of water. You might need to take him to the bathroom.
Maybe.
Should I wrap this up and show how pretty?
Sure, you can.
Oh, we started our demonstration already.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let me give you a little taster. I just thought, I know painkillers aren't really necessarily 80s, but I felt like the color really matched my ensemble. Oh.
These draw like the rock and roll checks, and then Ashley's like,
so all you gotta do is just call Elm Street Bakery and you go and you get your alcohol. I mean, it's pretty awesome.
Oh, yeah. That's
awesome. I love that, like, nutmeggy taste. So I picked out lots of good items for today, and I think it should be pretty fun. Are you ready to rock and roll?
Fun.
Are you ready to rock and roll, Ashley? All right, item number one, let's go do it.
Yes.
Cheers. We're gonna have to really, cheers, my darling. We're gonna have to really do math fast. Okay. Let's see what we got here. So, Scott Perkins is on. He's one of Grace's and ours favorite people. Thank you. We love our theme, too. All right, Emily, you're going to have to refresh Facebook so I can see the comments. Because I see that there's 15, but I don't. Oh, is that doing it?
Oh,
you already got the first one. You work on that because I want to see.
I love this.
All right, guys.
We
go big or go home.
Bang.
Not messing around this week.
Guys,
so,
comment if you can, so I can see who's on Facebook.
Okay, well, there's 18 comments, see? So you got to figure out how to get that on. Grace, do you know how to do it? So I can read people's
names. Figure it out.
All right, go big or go home is what I was saying. And I am starting with this frog planter. Everybody needs him in their life, I think. He is gorgeous. And how much is he? He's $225. Jacob, how much is he with our discount?
Tonight he's $180.
$180. You guys, this is new this spring. It's called Fergal the Frog Planter. I mean,
this will be on like a kitchen table, like a big
outside.
I would say covered.
Covered?
Yeah, covered area. All right. Awesome.
Number one.
All right. So, Grace, are you going to figure this out?
Oh, yeah.
I like it when I can read everybody.
Okay. I'll try to figure it out for you.
Okay. Thank you.
Older sister.
I know. I'd like to be the older sister, too.
Okay. Oh my God! I thought you were great taking a sip of that.
I get that all the time. Just kidding. I would never ever get that actually. I mean, Grace and I look a lot alike in real life when we're not like this, but
I was just like, great.
People know I'm your mother, unfortunately. Okay. Next up, crepe mix. You guys, you can use this in a couple different ways. You can make traditional crepes. You can make some dessert things with it. It's really versatile. It is $7.95 regularly priced. Jacob, how much is this one tonight?
$6.36, and I must say, I do love my crepes.
You love them? We love them. Jacob, what do you like to top your crepe with? And I will say, in French Canadian culture, I don't know if this is just a Buron family thing or whatever, but you roll them.
Yeah,
and so you roll up the crepes,
and then
you can really decorate the inside of them so you want. So a big one in our family is Nutella.
Ooh, yes. With some whipped cream, like just down it.
Yes.
There we go. We can see now.
Crepe with some butter and some maple syrup.
Butter and maple syrup. Yes. What about you, Emily? What do you like?
I like to do Nutella inside and a little bit of whipped cream inside.
Mm-hmm.
I'm like a whipped cream fan, and then I take whipped cream and like do four little dots on like when it's.
You know what I do?
What?
Sometimes I will put Nutella in it.
Yeah.
And then I'll cut up strawberries and put them on the rim and keep on doing that like all around. So when you roll it, it's really cool looking.
Awesome. Hi, Alyssa. Good to see you. Oh, look at all these people that are on here on Instagram. Hi, guys.
Hello.
Jill. Hello. Hello, everybody. All right. Hey, Nicole. Hey, Stacy. Stacy got to, like, really spend some quality time with the kiddos at the barn this
weekend.
Amazing.
It's
pretty awesome. All right. So what's coming up next? What do you got?
These are so beautiful if you just, like, top them. Like, on a pretty, like, diner area, and you just, like, put them, like, in a fruit salad or
something.
That's
exactly right. I was like, I wonder if she knows what these really are, but she did. Well done. These are the salad serving set. You got to take them up there because you're not going to be able to see, like, the detail.
So pretty.
Maybe I need to take the plastic part.
I love the little Mackenzie on the handle. It's so pretty.
Can I open this?
Yes, you got to go from the top.
All right. So, take these on up there, because these are really pretty serving sets, and they're meant to go with the Royal Check, because they're blue.
Yeah.
And it's,
blue.
Jacob, how much are these regularly priced?
Normally, these are $65, but tonight they are $52.
$52, and what are they called exactly? The blueberry what?
Salad serving set.
Yeah. Okay. So, the blueberry salad serving set, they are going to be on our website after. So, if you don't know how that works exactly, we will give you the code at the end of the show, and then there will be 30 items every week that you can go on and you can order. Some are only onesies, so if it's something that you really, really love, then you have to jump on right away. And then you will get 20% off. So
wait,
that's
Emily,
pretty cool.
Keep them there.
Oh, yeah.
Keep them there. Okay, so if you're doing a Royal Check themed diner table, like even if you're just eating outside, then these would be very pretty with not this one because this one doesn't match, but this and that together would look really pretty on a dining table.
Yeah,
aren't they pretty? Okay, so these are actually champagne flutes, and I'm just gonna say, like, I feel like yes. So these are called. This is the quarterly check, and this is the Royal Check, which is new. So I want you to take them up so everybody can see, because the glass on the Royal Check ones, there's just a little bit soft blue, and then these ones are kind of
gold.
Amber golden color,
it's
so
I
want you to see the difference. But both of them are going to be 20% off, so you can do either. Now, the reason I threw these in there is that I know weddings have been canceled, but I've shared with you guys before that I love doing wedding gifts of wine and then two beautiful wine glasses. And I do every anniversary. So I do first anniversary, second, third, fourth, fifth. And I give them a really good bottle of wine for their fifth one. I figure if they make it all the way to 5 years,
well,
good luck.
Stay, like,
well,
we'll
some wine
old.
Ages better. And then it's even more valuable. But with champagne, I love, and I tell people with a wedding gift to do two beautiful champagne glasses and a gorgeous bottle of champagne. And isn't that a nice wedding gift? Or a nice anniversary gift for people. So I feel like there's a lot of possibilities there. So anyways, Jacob, how much are these regularly priced?
Normally these champagne flutes are $88, but tonight they are $70.40.
Awesome. Stacy said she just got her vitamin C serum. You guys, I can't believe how that Beauty Counter vitamin C serum sold out. That was crazy. So thank you for your patience on it. Because it was, they had made a 6-month supply and it was gone in 2.5 weeks. But I'm telling you, I know I keep saying this, but if I could rub that stuff all over my body, I would do it.
So I walked into her room one time and she's like, see?
Don't you see the difference? Don't you see the difference? She's like, I mean,
like,
but
yeah,
I do
but
see the difference. Like, right away.
Yeah,
so
you don't wash your face.
Well, I know if you really love it because I'm telling you, I'm like addicted to that stuff. It might
She's
be
like
my
over addicted.
Product.
Let me tell you, these look very pretty if when you decorate your house.
Oh, how would you know that?
When you decorate your house,
we have a billion
a long time. In
That's
fall.
True. I leave mine up all over. That might be breaking the rules, but I like them in the summer. So
sunflowers can
up.
Go like anywhere.
Well, it's like sun, like summer. So these are $15 regularly priced. I love these. Mackenzie does a really good job with their florals, and you know what's really interesting? And I have an announcement to make. I wonder if I can make
scared
it.
Scared me.
Well, I am the boss. I guess I could.
What?
I don't even know if you guys know.
I don't know.
It just happened today. Okay.
Then you didn't tell me anything.
I'm going to share it. I'm going to share it. Tracy's going to kill me, but I'm going to share it anyway. Sorry, Trace.
Trace says she's the boss.
Because not even my girls at work know yet, but they're watching, so they're going to be so excited. So, I reached out to our creative director with Miss Mackenzie Childs, Rebecca Proctor, this morning. And I said, hey, guess what? We are just getting ready to open here probably in the next few weeks. And we have had so many awesome customers. I want to do something really, really special for them. She said, well, what do you have in mind? And I said, I would love it if we could talk to you on a Zoom call and find out how you get your inspiration for things. Would that be possible? And she said, no problem. Let's do it. So,
She said
absolutely, let's do it. She likes the store. Obviously, she knows we're passionate about Mackenzie and that we're one of the longest retail operations that have had Mackenzie Childs. I don't know if you realize that, but before I bought the store was here many, many years before.
It was a dentist office.
Well, I mean, like,
that was
as,
like way
as a Mackenzie dealer, it's almost been 22 years
that
the store has been around. So
that's so cool.
I said, is it possible that we do a Zoom and kind of hear what are some things coming up? How do you get your inspiration? What goes into designing some things? Now, I've had the privilege of hearing those stories with her, and she is like the most positive, happy woman ever. And I love her. And I said, I feel like we all could use a shot of positivity. And what better way to do that than to hear like somebody who truly loves something speak? So, the week after, next week, we are going out of town.
Yes.
We're not going to be here next week, Wednesday, because we're going to do a horse show.
I'm so excited.
So we're going to Virginia, and we're going to be gone. So I'm going to take the week off. Much needed. It's been a long 3 months. But I am going to go and take the week off and enjoy my kids. And when we get back, we are going to do Miss Rebecca Proctor on a Zoom call.
Yeah.
So I am so, so excited. So let me know if you guys are excited too. I didn't even tell the girls that work at the store. They're going to be pumped.
I think I'm new.
Yeah.
This is all be fun.
All right, you guys. So this is really, really cute. Jacob, it's $15 regularly priced. How much is it?
$12 tonight.
$12. Perfect. Okay.
Ashley gave.
Oh, Olga's on, you guys. Emily got to grab the baby.
Okay.
Olga the breeder
He's
is
so
on. She's got to see how big he is.
It's crazy. Like not acceptable.
Oh my god, he's so heavy.
He's so big. Show
it's
Olga
like
how big he is.
Hi.
Oh, he's so big. Hi, baby.
Hi,
hey,
look at
he's like, so hi.
Hi.
I'm so handsome. I'm really very handsome.
You really are very
handsome. Show him his butt. Show him his wrinkly butt.
Oh, I have to do all angles.
All angles.
Oh.
Bird a big poo poo.
His face right now is like, what are you? Where else can you go, you guys? That we dress up in 80s theme and show you a dog's poo poo. I just don't know.
He literally like looked at us with his
Let's try to lay him on here again and see if he wants.
He was chewing.
He's not gonna want his blanket, I don't think. But we'll see. Maybe he'll lay.
He wants the alcohol.
All right. Are you gonna stay with Mama?
No, Mom.
You don't. He'll stay. Stay here.
Guys, it's so
sad.
All right.
No, he'll be okay. See? Look at it. Let's see if he'll stay with
you. You're like a ticking time bomb.
Okay, what's up next week? I'm going to watch the puppy. You talk about this.
Okay, so next we have Royal Dot Waste Bin. It is originally $100, but tonight it is 20% off, and it is?
It is $80.
Yeah, it is.
$80.
It is so pretty. It has, what is this called? It's like the shell?
I have no idea what that's actually
enamel,
okay. It's so pretty. It looks like a shell finish. Like,
yeah,
if you went like swimming in a lake and it like you saw, you know,
what the heck?
What are those songs? Like the long clam things?
Yeah. Oysters?
Oysters? Yes. If the inside of those, that's what this looks like. It's so pretty. And then you have the teal blue dots on them. So pretty. I mean, who wouldn't want this in the bathroom?
Jacob needs a new garbage can. Do you think
that
this is
really
gnarly?
That is pretty macho, I would say.
It matches his towel that says, I love bacon.
It's pretty macho, as Jacob says.
All right, you guys. It is not sure macho is the right word, but Jacob.
There, like right in the light. You can see the pearl. Oh, yeah. So pretty.
So pretty. How much is this regularly priced, Jacob?
So normally this is $100, but tonight it's $80.
Yeah.
And we're going to continue our trends with Royal Dot into the next product.
Awesome!
Yeah,
so
can
you
here.
Use this as a planter?
You could.
This? Because that looks really pretty.
You could. I love it. Good idea, Emily.
So next we have the matching Royal Dot Tray Large.
So pretty.
This is so
we did the small a while ago, but now this is the large one. Now this, if you're on Instagram and you click on our save things, our highlights, you can see all the different trays that I made to give you some inspiration. And we use this.
Yeah.
I think we use
Wait,
a smaller version.
Can I
maybe.
Tell
oh.
you? Can I
but
tell
it's
you?
It's still the same.
What my favorite thing is on that?
What?
So,
the little
thing here. There's soaps. There's the soap. What are those called? The
like the hand pump.
Yeah, the hand pump soaps that match that,
mm-hmm.
And you can put like little the beauty counter charcoal bar on there. And the little soaps, and that would look so pretty.
It is. It's very, very pretty. And you know what I love about it is it's not perfectly flat.
Yeah.
So it's really very, it's very, very elegant and kind of whimsical, which I love.
Yeah.
And if you're not a Courtly Check fan, then there
this
you
is
go.
A great fit.
Then that's a good one.
Yeah.
And flower.
Very,
super
very cute.
Cute.
All right. Awesome.
Well, hold on.
What?
We're going into product number, we just finished product number 7.
Yeah.
So why don't we give away something?
All right, you want to do a giveaway, Gracie?
I'll do a giveaway. Okay,
you got one?
Let's see, I have one. What is your favorite neon color? Is that a good one?
Ooh.
No, I have some ideas on my suit.
What is your favorite neon color?
I have some
on your little body. I hope you can guys can see her little band on her waist.
It's actually a headband, but we recycled it.
Oh.
She walked out with my high heels, and I was like,
you'll see them in the picture.
Well, we have a recommendation from Aunt Beth.
Okay.
She says she's gonna need a picture of us for her mantle.
Do you want it like this?
Or like
is
this
what you used to do? Like, did you just?
My girls kept saying that to me. Did Aunt Dawn and Aunt Beth like wear that to school? I was like, not exactly. No, they weren't quite.
We're gonna need a picture. We're gonna have to trade pictures.
But Aunt Beth, I feel like you could borrow this wig if you want.
Oh,
yes.
Rocking it,
rocking it. All right, what's up next?
There's a bunch of these, so we're probably going to...
We're going to lay them out. We're going to go like this. Okay. So there's a couple different versions, or you could do all of them, but they're very pretty. They're in the glass with the little print inside like that.
So
they're called by a botanical print with shadow box, but they're all different ones. So you're going to have to go online and see which one you like best. Emily can show them to you.
Yeah.
I like them grouped, at least in a grouping of three. I think that's really attractive. Or two, I guess you could do. But I just think they're so, so cool. I love that they're thick and a little bit like farmhousey that way. But they've got some texture to them.
And they
like
go in, they're not straight this way. They're like kind of in more.
Yeah.
So I love that.
I love it too. Really, really pretty. All right, I'm going to say hi to some people here.
Well, we have a contest winner.
Oh. Okay, who is it?
Well, it's a first time winner.
Okay.
It is your mom.
Oh man, she can't win. Grandma can't win. You gotta think of somebody else.
All right.
But you can tell her what is Grandma's favorite.
Well, Grandma said whatever color Grace's hair is.
Oh, that's like this ombre-ness.
Mm-hmm.
Who would be next, Jacob? Grandma can't win.
Let's see. It would be Alyssa Lynn.
Oh, Alyssa.
Neon pink.
Neon pink. Oh yeah.
Like my hair.
Yeah, like my skirt.
Mm-hmm. And like I used a whole bottle of spray to get my hair like this.
Like hot pink hairspray. And she also has some sparkles in there too. So that's gonna be really pretty in my shower when I clean it.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be.
All right, what's next?
So these are like little.
What are these? Do you know what these really are?
No.
You do not look. What do you think they are? What do you
they
think?
They look like teacups.
Okay.
Like I think I have an idea. Maybe candle?
No.
Oh, that would be cute if you put it.
It's the shots of coffee.
They're espresso shots.
I like to use them as shots of tequila.
Oh.
But this would be like literally the sign that is everybody always laughs at me, but that sign, this Anna teacup. I mean, this is the kind of teacup.
I think your band is here.
Alright, so these are called Jacob what?
These are the quarterly check espresso cup and plate set.
Aww. They come in a set of two. Okay, so you get them for two.
They are $85 normally.
Yes, and
for this sale, because I'm going to stop saying for tonight because it's not just for
right?
For the sale, it is $68.
$68 for the set of two. You guys, these are so stinking cute, and I do love
just
them.
Put
they are. They would be really fun if you did. If you were having a party and you had these as shot glasses.
It's like Alice in Wonderland.
Really I think actually I'm going to do that.
You know,
I do. I think you
next
know what
time
I
would we do really good in beauty center.
Yeah, like maybe I'll do. Because the kids are teasing me because when I made my new promotion at beauty center,
let's just take a moment. To
I did a shot of tequila.
Hey, I
and I made Jacob go get it. Do you think that's bad mothering? I'm not sure. But you know what? I worked hard all month and I thought, and I helped 30 women achieve their goals and I was like,
I was,
heck yes.
I was on the floor this month, you guys.
Yeah.
Can I tell you about this teacups and what
Hi,
I thought they would look
yeah,
really,
what would you
really
do
cute?
With them?
So you, I personally think that they you don't really need to use them for anything. I think if you have an antique table and you set it like a little tea party up, just to look at, all like
yeah,
I think that would be so cute.
I feel like Grandma, that maybe you have rubbed off on that child because that sounds like something you would do. Like you may look at these, but you may never touch them.
You may
you can look at their outfits, but do not take them off. You can look
do
at
not
these
touch
t-shirts.
The walls.
That's right. That's okay. But that's all right because look at how nice our house always looks. All right, you guys. I'm looking in to see who is on here. Kathy Miller. I'm having some problems on my end with Instagram, so I can't see who's on.
Bourbon.
Maybe it'll
I see Claudia. Hi. Sauce.
Guys. I see Kathy Miller is on.
The bourbon.
Claudia.
I love this stuff.
All right. Sorry. I was getting carried away.
No, you can say hi to people. I love saying
hi to people, too. All right.
Hi.
All right. So what do you got there, Gracie?
Well, this, I have to say, is one of my father's faves.
Bourbon pecan caramel sauce. It is $7.95 regularly priced. I like this on my vanilla ice cream. I gotta announce the winner.
Yes.
So Tracy, I know you're gonna be texting. I need you to text Jacob so he can announce it who the winner is of our ice cream scoop.
That was so
fun. My mom
fun.
Said that I couldn't win because if you weren't, I'm gonna not announce it right now because we have something that she like puts it in the computer and then goes and then it picks the winner. So I want you guys to have today this. Next 20 minutes to go and enter because you could win the ice cream scoop.
Yeah.
So you have to name your favorite ice cream, and then you have to tag someone.
Do we have?
And if you do that,
the ice cream scoops that they saw.
No, but we can maybe go run and go and get them.
Okay.
But you'll see it on the post, and then you can win an ice cream scoop. So that's really fun. So since you guys are watching, I'm going to give you extra time because I'm playing favorites, and that's how I roll. Now, bourbon pecan caramel sauce, $7.95. If you have the ice cream scoop. I mean,
they're so pretty.
All you have to do
honestly,
now is go to Tops and get some.
So we're going to be real, real here.
Jeez.
There are some ice cream soups out there that are awful. They suck.
Yeah.
And they're not good. But these ones are like the legit metal ice cream scoop that's like shaped really perfectly. So like when you scoop, you get that like Perry ice cream look.
Mm-hmm.
And they're heavy, so they're good. I like I don't know. I like heavy coffee cups and heavy ice cream scoops. I like
some of the ice cream scoops bend when you're trying to do it. So
yeah,
but these ones are really good.
Yeah,
so
these are good ones. And they're so cute.
They are.
So and nothing beats free. So go and enter. Just saying. But I'm gonna announce the winner because I told everybody on that post that I was gonna announce it tonight. So I'm gonna announce it.
You guys gotta go. It's
go do it. Go do it. Go do it right now.
Yes.
All right. What do you got, Ashley? What
so
is this for?
This is the enamel shaker white, and it's for powdered sugar, and you put that in there, and then you can shake it.
But see the thing,
the second item was the crepes, so you could put Nutella and your strawberries and your
powdered sugar. It's so weird that I picked that. Do you think that was on purpose? I don't know.
Kyla doesn't believe it's you.
Kylie, my new little niece thinks Aunt Annie is a little bit cray-cray.
Yes.
Yes.
I got a purse. Yes. All right. So this is $15 regularly priced. It's enamel. I want you to take it up there because there is some back detailing. Jacob, how much is it going to be tonight?
Tonight it is $12.
So you add it in
Wait,
from here.
I have a question.
What's that?
Oh, never mind.
What else could you use this for? For $25 gift certificate. I know you can put powdered sugar in there. I know you can put food in there. All right. What else could you use that for?
I know.
Give me something clever.
I would do.
No, you can't give them ideas. You can't give them ideas.
Okay. Well, I want to know her idea.
Okay,
but you guys can't say it.
But so you do. You know.
Yeah,
she
gotta move into the frame because you can't.
You know the coffee. The coffee.
Yeah.
Stuff. I would put that in there. So when you have like a drink and something, and that you could put like. I don't know if this is an actual thing, but like powdered coffee, and
oh,
then
yeah,
you can shake that on top of your like espresso or something like that.
That would be a cute idea. I just came up with this. Creative here, creative. Okay. Wait, do we still have it?
No.
Okay, so you know how there's little holes for the shaker?
Yeah.
Well, what if you filled it with water and then put little like flower buds in there?
Oh.
That would be cute.
Grace, you win. That's rockstar-ish.
Grace can't win.
That was really good. All right, Jacob, you have to let us know what people think. Okay, Janice, you may not win either. That's bath powder, she said. Sudsy. Who else?
Oh.
All right. Oh, it's weird. It's so weird that this is happening.
It's so weird that there's an ice cream scoop that's
Mackenzie.
Okay.
I know I just like talked about it. I feel so strong about these ice cream scoops.
I know. I'm kind of like, let's see if it's like all in there.
I can show.
At least do that so people can really see.
I feel very strong about these. And, okay, the original price is $40, but you can get it for free if you win the contest.
Look at that amazing
shape.
Look at that amazing shape. Pop, like.
Give us a turn, ice cream scoop.
Oh, yeah. Coffee is like the best at like this is what his looks like, and it is like
and it's such a good ice cream scoop. And I mean, like, who wouldn't want to be scooping ice cream with that? Like, I mean, look at the handle.
And
so
like good. Once you put it in their like drawer or something, and you're having friends over, and they're like, hey, can I get like a straw or a spoon or a fork? And then they go in and they're like, oh,
they see
what
this.
Is this?
Yeah, it's awesome.
Beautiful.
Go enter the contest. It's so simple. All you gotta do in the comments. On the Instagram post and Facebook post,
yeah,
you just gotta write in there your favorite ice cream flavor and then tag a friend, and you'll be entered in the contest and you can win that ice cream too. I mean, all right.
So what are you using it for, beef?
Well,
not food.
Oh, well.
How would you do food in there?
Our winner.
All right. Well, who's the winner?
Stacy.
Oh, Stacy. What did she say?
She said powdered sugar for her crepes.
Powdered sugar, Stacy.
That's what it is.
It is for that.
You can get another truck.
You know what? Stacy, you're going to win, but you're going to have to give me another thing. I'm going to totally ship this to you all the way in Missouri.
We're gonna ship Grace with you.
But you're going to have to give me something else. So I want you to think about that. You let me know.
Can I tell
you?
We're
talking about window treatments at the bar.
Yeah. Okay, what do you got over there?
Can I tell you about this?
Yes.
Oh, so I
love this. Tell me it in so you're in.
So, we were having a dinner outside, mm-hmm. and my mom told me to set the table.
Yeah.
So I was just like, okay. So I grabbed these, and I grabbed these, and I set the table with them because I thought that they would look very pretty.
They did look very pretty, and you know what I love about it? You know what? We're having a poor connection on Instagram. I'm not sure. So bear with us, guys. Of course. It always happens.
Or you can always just hop on.
But, you guys, what these are we've got the Courtly Check paper plates set of 10. And then for these are a set of how many? 20. 20 luncheon napkins. And I just love to have these at home because it's so easy to just be able to be.
And you can just throw them out and you don't have to do dishes.
That's exactly right. Go and show everybody what those look like. Insta, are we back on? But it says that we only have one person. So it'll have to revamp. Jacob, make some comments and things on there so people know that their
napkins
can come back.
Plates. Amazing.
All right. Awesome. Jacob, how much are those plates and napkins?
Those plates and napkins have two different prices. The napkins are $6.36 tonight.
Yeah.
And the plates are $4.76 tonight.
Awesome. Okay. Very good.
I have a really
So you put flowers in there.
Okay.
And you open up the top and you let the flowers, like, gaze out of it.
And then you can see all the roots, and I find that very satisfying to see all the roots.
Okay, guys, so this right here is the wood and metal lantern small. It opens like this.
Yes.
Like, you can open it.
Does it,
I'm going to tell you what I love when I'm in there.
I mean, I know that you can put a candle in, you can see back here, but I'm going to tell you what else I like. Let me show you these. Like, I like
this. So simple.
This is like a little small, but I love to do like little florals in mine too.
And it's super
simple. It's a little
dark
on there. But.
Yeah, that one's not quite right, but take it up there because I'm going to use it. I
actually had a cool idea with it.
It's pretty when you have it on a tray and you have like a grouping of three things. So say you have this. And you have, like, a little candle, and you have, like, I like to do then something of interest. I always say something tall, something on fire, and something of interest. So the something of interest, I like to mix in, like, a unique antique or something really, really different, you know, that's, like, something cool and different. I like to see something that gives a little hype, whether it be the floral or something like that. I'm talking, like, say, if you're doing a coffee table arrangement. That's what I like to think of. So keep that tip for yourself. And I can kind of show you. I did a couple outside this week for us. So I'll show those to you as we go. Okay, Jacob, how much is that regularly priced?
The wood and metal lantern is normally $60, but tonight, and for a while the sale goes on,
right?
It is $48.
The puppy's laying on the table and you can only see his booty.
That's a good shot.
I kind of like this shot from here.
I'm leaving him. He's happy.
Do you guys know why I said, like, you can have the flowers or, like, whatever you put in there hanging out?
Right.
Because I, especially, like, in quarantine.
You gotta come into the shop.
I have been binge-watching this TV, like, show on Netflix, which is The Worst Witch. And it's about this, like, witch school, and this girl goes in and she learns how to be a witch. But it's, like, very magical and stuff. So that's why I said that, because I like when it's like that.
Like drippy?
Yeah.
Drippy. Well, I like the way your mind works.
I like the way you work it.
I do. I like the way you work it.
No digging.
All right. Cece fluted breakfast bowl. And
I
Cece fluted dinner plate. Now, the reason why I put these together is because sometimes, yes, you can have a full table of setting of these.
I have to go grab something with them. Like, you know, okay. So we have these floral arrangements that you just plop in a bowl, and it just makes it so pretty.
It does look very, very pretty. But also what I liked about it and why I did it like this is because how cute is this for, like, appies?
Yeah.
So you could do it like this.
Oh, my God, chips and dip?
Yeah, like little breads and, like, a dip or something
like
that.
Yeah. Or you could do, like,
show the plate, and I'll show this.
What is that called?
I guess I'll be in the camera.
Oh, no.
She's a Mickey.
Shrimp, you could have the shrimp on the plate and then
Ash, you're on fire today.
I know.
Woo! All right. Good girl.
She's
thinking out loud. She's thinking out loud. I like it.
Okay. Whoa, don't fall off.
Okay. She's like, I just got comfortable.
Where's
his little blank? Let me make a mess.
Okay.
He's so perfect.
Here.
He's your blankie. He just likes it on the table.
And he just likes it, like, thrown on. So
why don't I just hold him? All right.
Let him climb in if he wants to climb in.
Let's open it up a little bit, though.
All right. He's good.
There you go.
Okay, what do we got?
Boom.
Let him see. He likes to have links. Stop touching.
Well, we got to find out the prices for those plates.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Focus.
So the bowl is $108 and the plate is $120.
Okay.
Wait, right. Regularly or on sale?
On sale.
Okay.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
That's what I thought. What do we got, Gracie?
Well, they're all $21, and there's these. Oh, my God. I love these. So simple. They say all different things. They are the. This one's Love Wire Bracelet, but they all say different things. Super
like
cute. You know what these would be good for? Your niece, like your teenager, like our age,
joy.
Niece or daughter or friend or something, has birthday coming up. These are it.
Or I like them for graduation.
Believe.
Yeah, like just a little happy. So what are they, Emily? Tell them what they are again.
Alright, so I have joy.
Yep.
I have peace.
Yep.
I have Believe.
Yep. And
And I have hope. And this one says love.
And
L.
I don't know if that comes with it, but
no.
Can you,
that's just, I just stuck them on there to hold
but
them.
But there's a little thing, and it goes like this, and you can put your rings, and...
That's actually not for sale.
Well,
it's just showing them at the store. But yeah.
Is it on the website?
No, no. It's not for sale.
Oh.
But I'm glad you appreciate my...
Like it's not for sale. Like, and the sale price.
Oh, no, it's like actually not for sale. Actually. All right, can you go and get the next item, my darling? So, next, I know another news and announcement. This Friday, we're doing beauty tips and tricks. And you know what's so weird is I don't always look like this. I actually sometimes pull myself together.
I told you she had to do
We are going to be taught, I know, because last Friday, I had some text saying, hey, I'm looking for the beauty tips and tricks. And I was like, oh, I'm not doing it this Friday. And they thought, what the heck? I thought we were doing it every Friday.
Every other.
I'm scared. I said to Lindsay, I don't know if Lindsay's on here, but I said to Lindsay, who's a design client of mine, I'm scared you're going to get sick of me. And she's like, no, I really want more tips and tricks about beauty. So I said, okay, well, then we're going to do it Friday. I'm going to do it Friday.
Leave in the comments how often she should do it.
And we are going to do beauty tips and tricks. We're going to be, I like to do this one from my house because I like to be like cozy and comfy.
Up close and personal.
So I'm going to do it at my house. Maybe we'll try a different spot. We did it on my screen porch last time.
You guys should guess the spot.
Well, it kind of depends on where my internet's working.
Oh, yeah.
We got an old house. But, where I feel the connection, we're going to do it there. But I've been like talking about some things. I've been trying some things in the last couple of weeks so I can let you know some of them are. Fails. I made Grace try one, and she was like, Mom, this is not, don't say what it is.
I'm not going, I did not
she
like
it. She was like,
it.
I don't think so. So there's been some pluses, and then there's been some minuses. So make sure you jump on so we can talk some beauty tips and tricks,
mm-hmm.
and just have a little girls' night in.
I love my face wash, so.
What's that, baby?
Ashley had a little bit of foreshadowing. With
yeah, I didn't even know this was, yeah, okay. So speaking
come over here so they can see you.
Speaking of
you
trim,
talk about this. What's
okay.
This?
So these are this is the I'll say this one. This is a lemon drill. How do you say how do you
dill?
It's the lemon dill aioli.
Aioli. And okay, guys, get your game on because this is the house cocktail sauce. Or your plate and bowl, so you can have your shrimp and this cocktail sauce.
Want to hear a funny story?
Okay.
Is so one
life?
Time...
Are you going to ever share about our life?
No. Okay. One time, we went to the Barville.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Down the street.
Oh, gosh!
And we're all getting, like, wings and...
Chicken fingers.
Waffle fries, chicken fingers, cream sodas.
And this is actually... Some people don't know what the Barville is. The Barville here is, like, a local pub that's down the street from the
sports
store.
Bar.
And it's, like, so much fun. It's, like... Yeah, not really a sports bar. I don't know what it is, but it's a bar, basically.
But this
but
is how Ash is weird. So, okay. This is just to tell how
that's
Ashley
did. This is
so
really Dad's fault, I think.
Ashley gets there, and we all ordered, like, chicken fingers, like I was saying. Ashley goes, I don't know what I want. I think I'm going to get the shrimp cocktail. We are at the Barville, and she orders a shrimp
it's
cocktail.
It's famous for wings and roast beef, and this chick is like, I'll take a, she was itty bitty, and one of our famous, if Lori is on, Lori was there, one of our favorite waitresses and family friend, and she said, actually, you want a shrimp cocktail? And she said, I really do, I think I want the shrimp cocktail.
Like, honestly, we're
and
all
said,
like getting waitresses.
We're gonna go get that done for you, honey, we're gonna go get that shrimp cocktail, and Lori and I still laugh about it because it was so
like,
funny.
She's like, looking at the menu,
she's like,
I think I want the shrimp cocktail.
You know what, I don't know. I'm pretty sure that's Dad's fault. So,
I mean, I'm not lying.
All right, so what do you got there? What is the product?
So the house cocktail sauce, which is $5.95 and Jacob tonight.
That is $4.76 tonight.
Yes. And then we also got the lemon dill aioli. Is that
aioli?
Aioli.
And it is $7.95, but tonight it is.
$6.36. And I have to say, when I would go to Subway to get my subs, I really enjoyed when they had that garlic aioli on my sub. And they got rid of it. I'm really mad.
I'm so sorry, Jacob. You were really upset about that, actually. All right, you guys, this is from Legal Seafood. So hopefully you know about it. It's been around for 60-plus years. It's a New England brand. They know their seafood. Here
but
you
it's Stonewall still.
It is Stonewall, but it's their, what is that called? You know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Like their merchandising or recipe, I don't know. But anyways, you know what I'm talking about. And that's legal seafood. So, yeah, winner.
These look really pretty. If, can I see that one? Wait, can I see that really quick?
Okay.
If you layered them.
Oh, I do like to do a two-y.
Or
I hope that wasn't a dirty comment.
Well,
actually,
we have a question for you about your
three
pockets.
Nothing.
Oh, my.
The question
about
Emily, here you go. You can do a
threesome.
Oh, that's awesome. Woo! Now we're getting wild.
Mom, we
that's
have
the 80s.
We have a question to Ashley about her.
I live with crazos.
What is the shrimp cocktail?
So Mary Sullivan would like to know, was it good?
Ashley, was your shrimp cocktail good?
It was literally the best shrimp cocktail I've ever tasted.
Well, there you hear it, folks. Barbara is the best shrimp cocktail.
All right, you guys, these are awfully pretty. So these are called the Leafy Botanicals. There's all different ones. Again, don't want to fall.
Leafy.
I can't mother and do this all at the same time. I'm only human.
I'm really musical today. I feel like everything I say, it just has to be a song.
Do you want to sing the solo and not Emily?
Yes, please.
Can I give my voice a resting break?
Okay, when he walks and he goes to lay down, he just like full body goes down, like arms behind.
He goes like head first and then fuck.
He did something naughty this week.
No, he didn't. There's nothing he can do naughty.
He peed on my bed. Like, five.
Multiple times.
And
last night?
It's my own darn fault because I have a really pretty duvet cover that I took off. Because I was like, okay.
It smells so, like.
It was bad. Anyways, long story short, I was like, he clearly peed on this. And so I sent it to the dry cleaner. And I'm like, I folded it up. I put it away. And I was like, okay. Because I have. Okay, don't judge. And I'm not sure that we shared this the last time.
Oh, no, I think we've said something.
I have four dogs, sometimes five, when Marty makes
sometimes me five, that sounds so weird.
When Marty makes me babysit his poodle, then I have five. So,
and continue on.
I have two cats, two chickens.
A hedgehog.
Horses.
Five.
Deer. Kids. Okay, so don't be judgy. That's just me.
And then some deer we name because some come back for our apple trees.
Yeah, one is named
anyways, we're getting off point. Let's get back on track. So, long story short, I put the puppy. He's always been sleeping with me, which I really, really love.
If you guys saw the Instagram story, I was like, yes. I ran to her room after and I was like.
Yeah, so he's all snuggled up with me. But then he peed on my bed.
He just likes
sneaking. So I was like, okay, well then you have to sleep in your cage, you know, overnight. And I put his little blanket in there and he did one night. And he was a very good boy about it.
No mistakes.
So I was like,
one night.
Okay, well, you know what? I raised four kids and I like did the hard parts. Now he's my little puppy and I don't want to do the hard part. So I was like, you're coming back in bed with me.
You
I know
good job on your one night, baby.
He peed on my bed. I took off the duvet. I'm like, shoot. All right, well, we're going to have to get this dry clean, yada, yada. I had a different one in the cedar closet, pull it out, put it on the bed. Pee-pee down it again.
We had five.
Well, yeah, I didn't do them five in all one night.
No.
I'm not that crazy, but no. There was,
five blankets in the laundry room at one point.
No, we did them outside because it wouldn't dry.
He was having a rough week.
He was a little baby.
He drank a lot of water.
I don't know. I can't. So, if anybody has had a dog pee on their bed,
it's so fun.
Oh. But then he does that. And I'm like, how do you say no?
I walk up and
right,
I walk
focus.
Up.
Yes. Okay,
okay.
All right.
I'm just grabbing some stuff.
Oh, do you want to design this? Okay, go ahead. Why can't you do that? She can. Come on, bring it over. These aren't on sale. The candles aren't on sale.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
But well, I'm just showing. I'm just showing.
Right, so you guys can
do
it. See.
Okay, so put that down.
Okay, this is the CC Star Plate. I felt like this was cute for the holidays, 4th of July, etc. There's so many different things. Okay, so then what do you
think? Okay, so it would be cute if you had three different sized candles. I only have two because that's the only one today.
Like they should buy three of these?
No, like three different sized candles. Like
okay.
One, and then one's a little bit smaller, and then one's a little bit all smaller. Right. And then you can go one, two, and then put another one, and then it would be pretty.
I feel like you could only just do one. And I
think that's really pretty.
It is, but I don't like the curly check with it. I like just the creamy color, I think, just like one. And then, you know, probably the higher one would be good, like the one that's this size, but all white. Is it over there?
Yeah.
You can also just use it as, like, gold one next to your table. When, if you take off jewelry when you're like get into bed and you're all comfortable,
oh,
and take it off then.
Can you take this up front?
Yeah.
No, you know what would be, you know what would be very pretty? I'll go put these guys.
Ashley, you know what we should do? Is we should just buy you the star because you're a star.
I'm a good star.
Hey, you know,
can I tell you how many of you have reached out to me and been like, your baby, Ashley, needs to be an actress. She does.
Wait.
What do I need to be?
So,
I'm a singer?
So,
you need to
buy my album.
You need to turn on my horses.
This would
I will do that.
This would be very pretty because it would match the gold rim.
Hey, Grandma Celine, she's on here. Say hi to Grandma.
Hi.
Hi. Sorry for anything's cottage. We like to say hi to our family on here too. Hope that's okay with y'all.
You sound like country. Y'all.
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 All right. What do we got next, Miss Ash?
And you could put
what item is this, Jacob? What item?
This is item number 20.
And how much was the star plate? I don't know that we did that.
Star plate was $100. I've just been chilling back here.
I know. I'm sorry, you guys.
If you guys have any questions, just comment down and we'll answer them.
I'm answering all questions and any questions on this. All
right. Flower Market Pedestal Platter, $120. This comes in white. I have it in stock in white. I'm looking to see what I have it in green.
And are they all first, like, with the discount?
Sure.
Okay.
We have this at
Add them in, IT guy.
Guys, let me just...
Barney does all the IT stuff, guys,
because
family businesses run that way. So right now, in quarantine, if you see an internet sale, that's on Barney. He's been doing a good job, hasn't he? So, Jacob, he's giving up commentary, and he's going to be my IT guy, I think. Jacob, how much is this regularly priced?
Well, I'll take that spot on the commentary team.
Okay.
But this is normally $65, but tonight is $52.
$52.
Tell you something?
That seems not right.
It's by my math, and I'm never wrong.
You are. There's no way.
Oh, I can double check.
Yeah,
that.
It's regularly priced $120, so
yes.
It's not $52, Jacob.
Wait. Oh, I'm on the wrong one. It's
shucks.
I guess
he's
I was
so
wrong.
You were.
It is normally $120, but tonight is 96.
Oh my god, he was almost.
Are you gonna make a mistake again?
I have no clue.
96!
No!
98!
No. You know what? First of all, this is my decade. I was born in 1980. Celebrated my 40th this year. And they always tease me because I really liked, and
that
I'm rose. Sure there are some girls on here I know that are from class of 98, Linsville North. And we did. Go ahead, do it, girls.
98
There you go, Willie. Oh, I was giving a shout out to my Williamsville North friends. Stop. Listen, we're 40. All of us 98ers are now 40. This is fun for us. Stop. All right, moving on. Let's go.
Why is this literally like my favorite product ever and I need this in my life all the time?
Really?
Yeah.
Do you think that? I could like is it better? Like, you felt really strong about the lavender spray.
Oh.
She does.
This
is a nice teacher gift.
I am obsessed.
Whoa.
With lavender.
What the?
It's really great.
Cute.
I love quarantine.
Just kidding.
No.
Just kidding.
I don't want somebody to write something mean to me. No, I'm not hurting my child. I swear.
She loves me.
I swear. I'm a good mother. All right, clothespin shelf, $65. Right,
super good
price.
A t-shirt present, because, like,
super cute. Jacob, how much is this?
Tonight, this clothespin is $52.
$52.
So you can, like, hang it.
It doesn't really work, though, as, like,
you
a
put it on a table. That would be very interesting, actually.
Like a centerpiece or
something?
Yeah.
They can't see that, Elmo,
oh,
but
yeah.
Yeah, good thought.
They can on
Instagram. Here's a table.
Let's see. Beautiful.
Improv.
You know what would be cute, actually? If you did that, if you were going to do that, like, say, on your coffee table, and you had it like this.
And, like,
if you did, like,
coffee
yes.
cups.
No,
and, like, little mason
like
jars, like, all the different, or, like, all the different types of coffee powders you have in, like, little containers.
Or spices.
I was thinking candy, or candy, no, candles.
Oh.
Wow, this drink is a little strong.
Oh, my.
I'm getting warm. I'm getting a little warm.
Okay, Mary,
wait, I have just like one thing that
Mary Sullivan says she likes your first price better, Jacob.
I know. It's just because it's lower.
Yeah. Shout out to the class of 98.
Yes.
Who's writing that?
Me.
Oh. Yeah, I'm like, wow. Shout out right back. Who is that? All right. What do we got? Go ahead, Grace. You do this one.
Okay, so this one. Ooh, man. Oh, good.
Oh, jeez.
Okay. It is, this one is the hanging 11 inch round mirror,
uh-huh.
And this one is the,
yeah, I'll go up.
You have to show
hanging
them.
6.5.
We're going to show you our camera, kind of. So, this is,
oh, that's creepy. Now you see our setup.
Ah.
You see the secrets behind the scenes.
They hang, so you could have, like, can I see that one real quick, Ash? You know, on your wall, like, in your bathroom or something, if you had them, like,
one on top. I like them one on top. Little on top.
No, and I think that's cute.
Well, I'll tell you what. These are like one of our best sellers at the store, and that's why I did it.
And then
I always throw them in.
Another idea with it is you can.
Yeah. Oh, angles.
You could take it and you can put it down, and like, kind of like that.
Yes,
if you guys can see.
Hand.
Like, put it down on a table and tuck this under, and then have it like. You can put like coffee as like a coaster or something.
Really cute. They're really good. How much are they regularly priced, Jacob? The large?
The large is $30 normally.
Yeah,
and
the small?
$24.
And
small is $20 normally.
Yeah.
And tonight, I did not write it down, but tonight
it is $16.
Grace is good at math.
Carol thinks we need to be on QVC. I can't be on QVC, man. I have this business to run, Carol.
And I don't
think
I could go on QVC. Last
Tuesday side, you know what? I really think that I should buy the Poor Honeybee's Cottage. No, I'm just kidding. Not for sale.
I don't know if you should go on like this, though.
Why?
We could all walk in like, suck y'all.
Maybe
you'll set a trend. Bring back the 80s.
Her theme song is the I Love Rock and Roll.
Thanks, Carol. Hi, Amber. Good to see you on here. Good to see you guys. All right, Jacob, what do you got, boom?
Well,
this is
we should probably restart.
No, we're good, babe.
Oh.
We're good.
Oh. Okay. I just want to, like, throw this out there real quick, and then we'll start talking about it.
Oh please don't overshare about our family.
No, it's not. The black,
Black Flower Market?
Yeah, the Black Flower Market, it just looks super clean. Is it just me, or does it look like super clean and shiny always?
It's like kind of having like a black car when it's shiny and clean. It's like on point. All right, listen, Instagram, I know there's been an interruption already, but we only have 2 minutes. And you know, what item number are we on?
We are on item number 23.
Oh my God, we got to fly through these next ones, you guys.
Okay, let's do this.
Because Emily has a song too, but we're going to restart you because it only gives us an hour. I think I talk too much. I'm so sorry. But like I always say to you, this is like the only communication I have all week during quarantine still.
For me.
Although
and the farmer market people.
And the farmer market people. That's true. All right, we got to do this fast. This is item number 23. We're going to fly through these next ones, so you better take notes. All right, Ash, you ready?
Yes,
nope, we can't display.
Okay,
we got to
go. I'm showing. This is good for holding your extra candles.
Go get the next item. We have this one. You guys, this is called the Sweetbriar Olive Tray. It is regularly priced at $68. Jacob, how much is it tonight?
Tonight, this olive tray is $54.
You're back. $54. Is Instagram back on?
Guys, come on.
I hope you guys can join us. All right. Next. Very, very good. Next.
This one's the same thing.
I did this as another wedding gift option. Okay, this I want to take a plastic out.
This is the packaging. I mean, so pretty.
It is really, really
pretty. Like, with a black bow, and then they get this in the mail. I mean,
all right, here, can you do this? Be very careful, because it's
dark. I'll go get the next item.
All right, you guys, this is the two-piece carving set from Mackenzie Childs.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah.
Gorgeous, but they will use this forever and ever. What a nice wedding gift. It is a two-piece. It has the carving knife and the carving fork. It is stainless steel, hand-washed with care is what it says on here. It's regularly priced at $115, Jacob.
Tonight, it is
$92.
Next, we have the ceramic seed can large,
small,
and medium, and can small. All different pies, but you said.
So these are meant to look like cans, but you can actually plant in them.
Yeah.
They're super, super cute. I thought these would be cute as an herb garden.
Yeah, like with little succulents.
It'd be
succulents, yes, but I like herbs, little herbs. So
wait, what if you put your candles in there?
That would look cute if there's candles.
You could. You could. Oh, waking up. All right, Jacob, how much is the large regularly priced?
Large is $16 tonight.
Yeah.
The medium is $12 tonight. And the small is
$8 tonight. Medium.
Peas. What is on the second one? What does that say?
Peas.
Oh, they're all peas. Okay, old-fashioned peas, it says. But the colors are really pretty. I love that red. So that's why I did those. And they're heavy.
Please help me to not say what's on my mind.
I did these because
I love these.
I thought maybe some people should maybe
in my defense, I was left unsupervised.
Oh, the that would be a good one for me. Go.
All right, you guys. So we have these little cute necklaces. This one says, "Lord, please help me." Necklace. It says on here, and Emily's going to say it up close. "Lord, please help me to not say what's on my mind. I felt like with everything that's going on lately, maybe sometimes we just don't say it."
I think that these would be a great, like, graduation gift because, like, the sayings on there are so cute.
Yes, I do love this. This is so cute for a card, like, for a graduation card. And it says, "Oh, the places you'll go, $12 regularly priced." Here you go, Emily. Here's the next one. And what is the last one?
"In my defense, I was left unsupervised."
I feel like this should be my theme song.
"In my defense, I was left unsupervised."
What tree?
This kind of looks like an onion ring tower.
All right, so those are necklaces. Jacob, how much are those?
The necklaces are $9.60.
All righty, sounds good. We have these very, very pretty, sweet little wreaths. Three different sizes on these. We have the boxwood wreath. Yeah, they're just multiples.
Oh,
all right,
okay.
So we have $15 for the small.
Jacob?
Okay, wait a minute. Wait. Put yours down because people are going to get confused.
Only
okay.
Pick up the small.
This is the small, $15. Jacob, how much is that?
The small tonight is $12.
Okay, and this is the medium. So you can see the size, like...
size of, like, a hand.
A little bigger than a hand. I would say probably, I don't know, 6.5 inches. Mm-hmm. This is $20 regularly priced, real boxwood. Jacob, how much
is
that?
Tonight, $16.
Ooh, it's $16, right? And then the large.
Then this is the large.
$20 tonight.
Now this one is
about
like.
About big in my head.
Grace is gonna come, just go and be like, "Hi guys."
Okay, so these are very, very cute. You could take the ribbon and tuck it underneath, and you could do them and lay them flat with a candle inside.
Yeah, that was gonna say with
the
candle.
Or you could do them and you could hang them. I have them at the store. I like to hang these in the window because I think the ribbon is so pretty sheer.
Different. Ooh. They smell really good.
That's the boxwood. It smells, it's real boxwood. Okay.
But this is cute for Q-tips. All those
cotton balls,
dancey stuff.
And those like pads that you can use on your face. I love those.
This is called the mini. So for the people, if anybody saw our post this week that Tracy so cleverly did for me, she did the canister set. This is the addition. This is like the bonus one. Isn't it cute?
It's the puppy size.
It's so little. So you guys, this is called the mini. It is $72 regularly priced. Elmo, how much is it?
Elmo.
$57.60.
Why are you acting shocked that I say Elmo?
Because you asked Emily the price.
Oh, yeah?
So it's $57.60 tonight and we're on the sale.
We're opening our new business. It's called Self-Service Laundry.
In my house? My children got in trouble today because they are not doing a good job with their laundry.
I'm going to start doing my own.
It is a hot mess, and I was really mad, and everybody got into big hot trouble. Good times. That's my.
But we are here now.
All right, so this is regularly priced at $35. It says self-serve laundry, open 24 hours. I'm taking this one home with me because it clearly is the case. Here you go. Jacob, how much is this regularly priced?
It is normally $35, but tonight it is $28, and that will close it off.
That's number 30. That's fast. It was so good. All right, so we debated. We debated. Emily was going to maybe sing an 80s theme song, but then she really loved this song.
I love the meaning of it.
She does. And so I said, let's roll with it. Who cares? We go with what we love. And so she is singing this song, and it's another Beatles song. So can you take the little poochacha?
Yeah.
Goodbye,
are we doing the winner
everybody?
For the ice cream scoop on now?
Oh my gosh, yeah. Jacob, Trace,
tell Tracy to do it while she's on her phone.
Yeah, Trace, you gotta do the thing so we can do that now. I'm
watching.
Alright, she'll tell you what it is.
Tracy, save the
so big.
Save.
Wait, we're attached.
I love
being
attached.
Okay.
Goodbye,
all right. So, Emily,
I'm singing Yesterday.
Awesome. And how come you chose this song?
I just love the meaning of it, and it just, like, I don't know, I just love it.
She really loves this one, so I said, let's do it. All right, guys, here is Yesterday by Miss Emily Biron.
Bullying is a big thing, and it hurts people so hard.
It does. and so this little boy was, and his family were extremely infected, and Grace felt like, you know what, I'm going to do something for them. She knows them through the horseback riding industry, and you guys are raising an awful lot of money for that family, and, you know, we try our best to do good things in this community, and I thank you.
Yep, so, thank you guys. So if you guys...
All right, Miss Ashelini Bellini.
Do you remember the code?
No.
I have the code.
You do?
Yeah.
Go for it.
Okay. The code is Neon 20.
Woo! All right, you guys, 20. Now, heads up, reminder. Get your orders in, because I hate it when things shell out on you guys. I always feel such guilt.
I feel bad.
So,
I feel
but
bad.
Also, please remember, this Friday at 7 o'clock, we're doing beauty tips and tricks. But then, I'm going away with my baby. So I'm going to enjoy some horsey therapy. And I will see you then the week after. We already have our costumes because we got to order.
Yeah, we did.
Guys, we're out of the game.
Here, you want to say goodbye in the microphone?
Goodbye.
Oh, okay. Here's his little story. You guys can hear.
Bye, guys. We'll see you soon. Bye, everyone. Thank you.
Thank you.
We love you guys.
Neon 20.